And how can we meditate? Well, this question is really depends on your preference. Like I said, there are so many meditation techniques available out there. You just gonna have to find the technique that you feel very most comfortable with, and then just stick with it for a certain period of time until you get the result. Not just right away, you know, it doesn't work and change, it doesn't work and change. So as I recommend it to continue, you know, have faith with it and continue practice with it, and you know, you will know is it the good one for you or not. In Buddhist meditation, there are only two kind of meditation in general. The first one we call the samatha. Samatha literally translates to the calming meditation, the meditation that calms the mind down. And the second category of meditation in Buddhist meditation is called vipassana, or we call it insight meditation. Okay, there are two kind of meditation in general. Okay, and each group has a way to practice. Okay, for example, in calming meditation, okay, in the Buddhist text mentioned 40 techniques that you can apply for yourself. You know, there are 40 of them. There's many. Okay, why the Buddha or the meditation teacher, you know, don't just give one technique for everyone? Well, simply because we are not the same. We don't like the same food. We don't like the same music. So we are looking for something different. So it's your job to find the technique that fit your personality or your characteristic. Okay, but I'm just going to give you a general concept, then you can apply. What I want to call is, I call this the 4C concept. Okay, the first C is called consciousness, and the second C is called comfort. Okay, consciousness and comfort has to be there. Whatever technique you use, it's go together hand in hand. You think of the railroad, it has left and right, and it's go together. So consciousness and comfort has to be there. At the beginning, during your practice, and at the end, comfort and conscious go together. And the third C is called consistency. Okay, you need to practice not just one time. It should be your daily habit to practice meditation. Then you can see the improvement. Then you can make it better. And the third C is called check. Every session you sit, you should observe your experience. Why today your meditation is so good? Why you so happy? Why your mind is so peaceful? You feel happier, you feel calmer. What did you do? What did you do before you enter the room? What did you do before you sit? What did you do when you close your eye? What happened at the end of that session? You need to be a good observer. Then you can improve for the next time. If this session doesn't work well as you expect, you feel uncomfortable, you feel like a lot of thought, well, there must be a reason. So take a moment before you finish, you know, 1 or 2 minutes, to reflect on your own practice on that session, and then fix it next time. Okay, and that's the general. It's called the 4C. For example, there is something called the breathing meditation. Okay, breathing meditation. That means people use breathing as a tool, as a technique to practice the mind to be calm. Remember, I mentioned earlier that meditation is training the mind to be still. Okay, we train the mind to do what? To be still. Okay, in this particular technique, it's called the breathing technique. So we use breathing as the tool to calm the mind or to allow the mind to be still. So we place our attention with the breathing. So when we breathe in, we know that the air is coming through our nose, that it goes through the body, through the lung. And then when we breathe out, again, we pay attention to how the breathing, you know, come out of your body from inside to the outside. And then we just keep on repeating that. Okay, I'm aware that I'm breathing in now, slow, deep. How do you feel? I'm aware that I'm going to breathe out now, you know, slow. Do you feel good? You feel comfort? Any thought, any anxiety, any worry that coming to your mind? And that's just an example. So if this works for you well, then you can continue practice, you know, by add a little bit more of comfort, conscious, or comfort and calm, you know, and eventually move on to consistency. Practice for a week, for a month, and every time you finish your session, you check, you know, what went wrong, what went well, and then you can improve, you know, by using this breathing meditation technique. And that's just one example.